Okay,
All of our
bridge.
corner thing was going new to be on.
Should be streaming anytime. Okay, so add server. Rename to SoCal Minecraft. Server address is vanilla.socalminecraft.com.
Because I can't see that. Is that a dot?
Yeah.
Vanilla dot.
SoCal Minecraft.com. No I.
Huh?
No I. You have an I between A and I, L.
And then done.
And then click okay. Done, then click join server. Fail to connect the server, you're not whitelisted. Why would you make one and not be whitelisted?
Is there a like a
SoCalMinecraft.com. Okay, I guess join a different one. This one has four people in it, but no one's watching me.
Gross.
Connection loss. Internal exception.
I thought on it just fine.
Size of 70 lows below third threshold of 256.
Oh, there
it goes. Okay, I'm on now.
Hold on. Stay right
there. I have an issue with mine, dude.
What?
But did you just tell me I can't resolve the host name?
Did you put the host name in right?
Yeah, then another vanilla server.
What about that Minecraft server? Like the right
the address.
The address.
Whatever you have, I'll look right out your screen.
Alright, let me go back out. Minecraft.floschn.net.
I don't even know how to tell it's easy.
Where are you at?
I'm on the main screen where it shows the two servers I have, but they both say can't resolve hostname.
Are you streaming?
No.
Start streaming.
Wait, here my address. Okay. So, I found out a different room.
Okay.
Hopefully this works.
Have a cat paw.
We do not. Hold on. I'm just gonna pause your stream so I can see this stuff. Edits. Minecraft.
I'll
turn it
off. Why?
Oh my god, Bear, please don't start.
I'm not. Dang it, I have to change this. Time out. What is the super secret settings?
Oh, don't do those.
Oh! What is this?
Yeah, don't do those.
Why do I look like... Oh, come here. What do you look like?
Okay, that's weird.
Oh, my eyes.
I got to work.
You have to go through the whole cycle now. Woohoo!
Dude, could you imagine playing like that? Like, this could be a game mode.
I got to work.
Yeah, I said you logged in. What? This is like old DOS screen games.
No, quit hitting me! You're so abusive. Why can't I hit you?
What's hitting me?
Oh, I'm hitting you, but my screen.
Wait, this isn't you guys. Who's evil fan? I don't know this guy.
Oh, okay.
You didn't
pick a skin.
You do know that you don't know where mine was, right?
What? Well, I'm just saying, if you were on the same one, there's a button that says change. Some of them you have to download it.
You can stream straight from Minecraft.
Maybe. Some games are actually starting to add that.
Like, you can.
Oh, you can.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I knew that.
Oh no. I really just slipped up. Because when I was trying to use the other game we were playing, the Nazgoth game, it has able to stream through Twitch on it, but it doesn't let you change the settings as good as I guess what this is. I'm starting my broadcast name.
How do I do that?
Hey, I got three views. Oh, come on now.
What should I name this? What should we name this stream?
I don't know, I gotta change mine too.
Minecraft first gameplay sounds great to me.
Okay.
But yes, Minecraft series?
Oh, what the heck?
Oh no, I'm not that way.
Why can I not do anything? This is gonna be very annoying if we get this is constant.
Well, if you get a meld, it would be better. But I don't like servers.
Okay. I didn't mind Minecraft series, noobs learning how to play.
Yeah, I mean, everyone is.
Unless this is a... Surely this isn't a server where... No, because this isn't an adventure map.
What do you mean?
On certain maps and stuff, you can't break blocks. Like, on adventure maps. Or since it's a spawn, you might not be able to spawn.
Why'd you leave? Yeah.
It's working.
Where'd you go?
Me?
Oh, here you are.
Me?
Huh.
Yeah, I'm just kidding. Stop it! I'm trying to do something. I don't know where you're clicking stuff, that's not gonna help. Okay.
I need this. Can you go on my stream on your phone and see what it sounds like? Kenny should be really loud right now. I'm gonna
Kenny,
go.
Kenny, you got messed up.
Looks like someone's been here.
Yeah, I'm on the right.
What was that? Why is there a skeleton down here?
Because it's a cave!
Oh. I'm gonna die. Oh, stop it, skeleton! I'm trying to get out! Ah! I have half a heart left, dude. I have half a heart left. Oh my gosh. I need a craft. And we only have 3 food left. And the training. Okay, I need a cow, not a spider. And it's dark outside. We're screwed. Can you talk?
Hello.
What? Christy, I need help. How do I make a crafting table?
Nathan, we went over this.
I am literally, there's no trees. And where there's trees, there's spiders.
Are you hitting me? Something's hitting me. No.
It's dark out. You're going to die. We're both going to die.
Actually. Oh, God. What is going to kill spider? I'm trying to get something.
Like a creeper. Like, I have one food left.
Oh.
I'm gonna die. Wait, if Eagle's fading Christy. Christy, take the spot out of
I'm not even on yet. Okay, where'd y'all go?
I'm not on a spider.
You have to fill out four of these? Make sticks?
You gotta turn them into planks.
How do you do that? Oh, here we go.
There we go, now I can do stuff.
This rain is really tripping me out right now.
Yeah, the rain is, the cause of a lot of
Fed out of my inventory. Yes. Okay.
I have a crafting table over here.
I'm chopping trees.
I need a furnace to make this. How to make a furnace?
A furnace? You have to have stone.
I gotta find a guy, dude. I don't know what to make.
Oh!
I'm gonna make it.
You stupid creeper! That scared the freaking crap out of me. I got a score of 2, and now my screen is black.
So,
what?
Are we all back up here spawning in?
Yeah. There's skeletons.
I'm on the mountain.
Alright, let's go by where I was.
Okay.
Archer, behind you.
Me or?
You just got shot.
In the butt. I'm on my screen, I can't tell.
Die! Ow! My head! Yeah, you better run. Ow!
Ah! I got an arrow out of that.
Hey, you got an arrow in your chest.
You have like 6 arrows in you. What is that? Stop! What? Why am I? Spider! Hit you with an arrow. Stop it! I'm actually trying to protect you guys and you're killing me. Like, that's the worst friends ever. Worst friends ever.
So the guy that was punching me when I was AFK.
What? Who does that? Who knocks out a
I have it on R2, by the way. Yeah, that's a video. Of you abusing your friends.
There's a cave down there, so don't fall.
Is there a way to run faster?
Yeah, double tap the W button.
Ooh, nice. I was trying to hold down shift, but it was slowing me down. So it's the opposite.
Yeah, space is your
Thing.
Yeah, sprint button.
Jump.
I switched mine around,
but
oh no, something just hit me.
There's a crafting furnace right there. There's also a spider.
Crafting bench.
Spider.
Crafting furnace.
There's not a furnace.
There isn't this one. I'm the best.
We're gonna die.
Hey, crafting table.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah. Okay, zombies.
This one has a tree.
Yeah, but
I chopped some trees earlier.
Not.
I have oh, wait, no, I didn't. Did I have a total chop down a tree?
If you die, you lose your inventory.
You punch.
Oh, no! Not right! Right, guys! Right! My health is too low. My health is too low. I can't do this. Oh, there's another one coming.
Oh, We have to get a lot of wood, though.
That's what I'm doing.
This guy has an achievement called getting wood.
You got three zombies after you.
Oh god.
Alright, we gotta get it. We gotta get out.
There's four! There's another one! Oh god, I'm stuck, guys. Okay. Follow Chrissy. No! She's not!
Christy down! Christy down!
I just watched her just shut the head! Son of a stuff!
If we stay by the lights, will they kill us?
Yeah.
What is this?
Hold on. I don't know. Maybe it's protection.
What is what?
Greetings from your underground neighbors. Let's go underground.
But hi, neighbors!
There's nothing here. We're screwed.
Well,
what? It was a trap!
There's only one! Kill it!
There's one.
Die! No,
I'm stuck. I'm out.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah,
you can't get
him. You're never gonna.
I shouldn't have played around while it was dead.
Oh god, he's getting off! He's getting off!
Oh,
he's coming back, man.
They
what's the Enderman?
It's the really tall.
It's like a black-looking thing.
Really tall, skinny black.
I know
what
it is.
I just got close to it.
Have you ever heard of Slenderman?
Yeah. We are trying to stay alive right now.
Dodging zombies. I only have one heart left. And I'm about to starve too. Oh. This is not good.
Dave. Get down here.
Come.
Did you disconnect?
Yes. She did. Oh god. Bias seems to be trying to kill us right now.
What do you mean? This is all.
Like all these traps!
These aren't traps. If we stay down here, nothing can get us.
Oh, really?
A spider killed you.
Are you lying? You lied! You lied! There's a zombie!
Yeah, they'll find you.
They'll find you if you go near the top.
And once they have you in their
sight, I'm dead. Well, this series is turning out fun for the first part. Oh gosh, I'm lagging.
Oops. I guess I'm gonna try to eat rotten flesh because I'm gonna die otherwise.
Why don't we? You just die so we can all be together again.
I'm chopping trees.
Ah!
Wait, is these trees on the main spawn point you can't break?
Probably, actually.
You keep respawning back.
Seriously, Cat? Like, you're gonna, you know, move everything around?
Zombie!
You know, you have seen how the PvP in this works, right?
It's like further
away than normal. And it knocks them back, and then you can back up more. Or is it hit by your own teammate? Oh, zombie!
I just told you! They're everywhere! They're everywhere!
I'm over helmet, so I'm just gonna wait down
back. We're on just right down the hill.
I didn't know that.
Teamwork, dodge zombie!
You just hit, stop hitting! It's a zombie kid!
It's not me!
Dodge
a zombie! I'm beating him with a tree right now. I killed you! What? I thought he was not hitting you. I got it. We got this.
Why is your game doing that?
I don't know. It's probably the server.
Where was the server from?
I don't know.
You didn't check that?
No. I just found one that I could log into!
Okay, we may need to find a better server.
I'll go find another server then.
Hey, look, I got a flower. I can beat people with the flower. That's cool.
There's too many.
Made some weird.
That was on me. Some zombie with a flower.
I'm still stuck here on the frozen screen, so it hasn't even come across yet. Anything's
hidden. Go ahead, Moses. Moses, that weird stuff. Breaking. And then I am going to go look up Minecraft skins.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, these are some cool ones. The Terminator.
What website are you on?
Really hot in here.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
I don't really like this spawn area.
Hey,
Huh?
How do you even get out of there?
Okay.
Are we gonna play on that one or?
I don't know, it's very already done. Like, people have already done everything to it. Or does that look normal over here?
Yeah, I can go over there in the forest. But I need to know where you're at.
So that looks normal? Like, how big is this map? Could we just run and endlessly go?
I don't know if they've restricted it down, but like, a normal Minecraft.
Oh, name of server and stuff.
Yeah.
Alrighty then. It is the Kidway server. Is the name of it? Hey, you still watching my stream, Kenny?
No, I'm watching a video on how to put a skin on.
What website are you on?
What website?
I can tell you easy.
Christy's got it.
I use Minecraft skins.net.
.net, okay, hold on.
Okay, go find a skin. Mm-hmm. Go find any skin you want.
Yeah, I already got two.
I already got two.
Yeah.
Click on what skin you wanted.
Okay.
And then it'll come up, and there's three little boxes that say edit, download, and change.
Right.
That click change.
Okay. Then log in.
Yeah, then log in.
Okay, asses, is this a normal skin or if you it's an arm skin?
Normal.
Okay. And then it's like my skin fits classic Steve or new house?
Classic. Or whatever it says.
Did I just click upload?
Yes. I think so. I didn't go through the whole thing.
Oh, never mind.
This is just in this picture. Now you have to log out. Log back in.
Now you have to log, like, shut out of Minecraft and then get back in it.
Starter. You're gonna lay down. Just let you outside right before I get on. Come here. Don't stop crying. What are you crying?
Got a dot next.
KidW.AI.
AI.
25566. Or colon.
I was about to say, is that a dot? Is it colon or semicolon?
Colon.
25566.
I'm gonna leave it up for Kenny.
That's
fine. Yeah, I'm switching over. Oh,
this is maybe not. I don't know.
But mark this. This is changing the skin slightly. Come on, commercials are over with. I see the screen. If I use Twitch enough, I'd probably go terrible, so I'd have to live with stupid ads, but. 27.
Thank you. I probably look retarded on the stream right now doing that.
I didn't even look to see what you look like on the stream.
Come on, cat.
Okay.
Do you get it?
Yep. Ooh, I think this answer is too hard. Yeah! I like this one. It's pretty nice.
I've never seen that one. Nathan, how do we get out of here?
I don't know. I'm not in the game.
Huh?
I don't know. I'm not in the game.
But you got out earlier.
You go through the wall.
Over here? I'm gonna fall down.
There is a skeleton with armor on.
That's kind of scary.
And a zombie with armor on? And a zombie with enchanted armor on?
Oh no!
A zombie that shoots me with enchanted armor on? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die.
A zombie that shoots you?
A skeleton.
Oh, I was about to say, zombies stay in
here.
Shoot.
Stay in here. Wait till day and stay in here. Where'd you guys go?
We went outside!
By the lava, we should be okay. It doesn't look like anything spawned over here.
There was something spawned over by where I was. Freaking mobs with enchanted armor on. Does that usually happen?
Yeah.
Is this where
it's
you guys
probably
went?
Probably because me and Kenny were in the center, and so they were spawning in other places. And you weren't there yet, so they'd already spawned there when you logged in.
Is this where you guys went?
No. I don't know where we went. Oh. Go to the other side. Yeah, go up to the right. Yeah, over that way. That's the way we went.
That's the left, Christy.
What?
You said right, it's left. Huh? Oh my gosh.
I didn't say right, did I?
Okay, I can't hear this game. Oh, there's no sound.
Yeah, there's...
Turn
you
down.
Went down here? Oh, I see you. How can I change your names?
Huh?
How can I change your name colors?
What do you mean? You can't change our name colors.
How is it white and stuff? Whoa, what the heck? You look like a weirdo.
Name colors.
You look weird.
I like it. It's cool.
What?
What are you talking about? Change your name color.
Like his name is white.
Yeah, you can't change that.
How do you change it? How was other people's names, like on the game?
They're on teams, and so you change it like that. That's what they're playing on.
So like complicated.
Minecraft?
We gotta find some wood.
Yeah, but we need to wait till daytime.
This cat needs to wait till night to get in front of me.
It's almost daytime.
Well, let's go.
Which way are you
going?
Yeah.
We
got
fall into water. Nope, I didn't. Luckily, I wasn't that high.
You guys, like, pick the opposite side of where we need to go.
I'm
like,
sorry.
This way?
I didn't know where to go. You would never.
There's nothing this
so,
way.
Well, then let's go around.
Wait. There's stuff down here.
Like
cave.
Cave!
Let's go!
We don't have anything! We
Who cares?
Okay.
Let's go.
We can't even break blocks. No, I'm not going with you.
It's gonna go wrap around the island. Literally, it did, see? This isn't a cave, this is a fortress of solid.
A tunnel of safe!
Well, wait for me,
because
I don't know where you are.
Creeper! Oh my gosh, run away! There's a creeper. I don't think he saw me, but run. Let's go up here.
Let's like turn around.
This is already set
up. Where are you going?
Isn't this where we need to go? Isn't the forest off in that direction?
What is that stuff going underneath the water?
What's underneath the water?
The squid?
No, like the thing's light.
The light? Oh, that's glowstone. Find that in the nether.
So are we in the nether?
I don't want to go to the nether.
Are we in the nether right now?
No.
Why is there glowstone there?
Because they harvested it from the nether and brought it here.
I was walking on body.
Shouldn't that dude be dying?
What dude?
That creeper.
No, creepers don't die in daylight. There's skeletons and zombies.
That's great, because if he aggroes to us...
Now, I can't see... You might need to look away, because you can see better. Let me...
I see trees.
My rendering up, because I'm afraid it's going to mess up my game even more, but I want to see where I'm going.
Just follow me. Why is Minecraft making your computer that slow?
It is weird.
It doesn't do this in like single player games. So it's probably because
this game should not be taken up by like stuff on the computer. it's just blocks.
We got a crafting table over here already.
Good.
Farm wood.
Yeah, make a sword. I want to make a sword.
Wait till you.
Oh, someone just joined. Someone just joined.
If you make a wood one, then you just have to get rid of it.
Someone just joined the game.
Yes, we see that.
We could die. How do you talk?
How do you talk?
Oh no, he's black!
Oh,
no, his name on the thing. He's like pitch black. Alright.
Hey, what are you talking about?
Alright, I got 32 wood planks.
Okay. Let's see. So, wood logs or wood planks?
Planks. Now I got 16 sticks.
He's talking still. Did you make them all into sticks?
No.
No,
sir. Sure! Yeah, we met him a couple days ago. So how do I make sticks?
Okay. You have to make your wood logs into wood planks, and then you gotta put two wood planks on top of each other.
Okay, so maybe.
Where did y'all go?
I got the wood plate so far. That was actually kind of easy to make.
Where are you at?
Right here by the trees. Right when we got on the island.
Oh, okay. To make sticks, you have to put. Do you see me over here? No, that's naked.
Yeah, I got the planks.
I can't see what... In the crafting inventory there, you have to put two planks
right here. How did I separate them?
Hold shift and drag.
Okay, I'm making sticks.
You put two planks, one on top of each other in your crafting.
Okay, is that what we need though?
Yeah, you need some sticks for.
So how do we?
We got like 28 sticks.
So how do we make stuff?
What do you want to make?
Whatever we need.
I have to get stone first. I hope it's okay for us to be on here because this guy is like staring me down.
I don't know.
I don't know if it's just because I'm lagging or probably because I was lagging. Oh, pick up my wood. I can't pick up my wood from my block. Oh crap. So we need to find food first actually before we go get. There we go.
We'd have to cook stuff. You can't do that without a furnace.
Yeah, but we need to
find food before we go underground. I don't know.
Y'all are all still right here. I don't
know if
y'all left me or not. Okay, so I found out how to make your chest.
Do what?
So I found out how to make your
chest. Yeah.
Okay. Did you ever figure out how to make sticks?
Yeah, I made sticks. So I was just trying other different combinations to see if they work.
That's what you gotta do, really, to figure it out. Okay, let's see. Come on. I'm gonna get some stone for all of us.
Doesn't that make a helmet?
If you have iron, yes. Or
how do you
or diamond.
So how do you make the stuff we need?
Well, I'm getting some stone. Hold on.
We can use sticks right now.
Well, let me just bring you this and you don't have to make a wooden one and get rid of it. I've got some right here.
Okay, so should we be making pickaxes now, or what?
Here's some stone.
Hey.
There's some behind you, too. Okay, so make a pickaxe. Hey! Put two sticks, and then the very top row you fill with cobblestone. I can put two sticks in that middle column.
Make a plus sign with cobblestone on the top row. What do you mean, what did I do? He did that.
Oh, the other guy? Yeah. Oh, I didn't know that.
Okay,
okay, okay.
That's easy.
I'm gonna make these. Oh, I got rid of all my cobble. And then you can make a sword by putting one stick in the very bottom middle and then two cobblestone pieces on top of that.
Okay. Are you just mining yet, or?
Huh?
Are you just mining here?
Yeah. Mine out there. Okay. I mean, you can gather like this other stone too, but make sure to get smooth stone because that's what turns into cobblestone. Is what you use to craft stuff.
Really, the one thing I go in is a creeper. There's a creeper there, run away.
Where?
Behind me.
Oh my gosh.
Right in front of you!
Ah! Nathan, I'm lagging, I don't know where to go! I don't
know
what I'm doing.
Oh! Oh, it's okay.
He didn't do anything, though.
I think he
was. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Never mind, I got it.
We need to get food.
Yeah, I
know. And it's getting dark.
Oh, sorry, were you using that? I'm sorry.
Yeah, it's okay. Yeah.
Let's go.
No, I was just checking out, so I was just checking bad ends. Where did I get a wooden pickaxe from?
What are you doing?
I'm picking these mushrooms.
What do mushrooms do?
You can make mushrooms too out of them. I don't think I picked them up though. Oh yeah, I did. Oh man. I went ahead and called here.
Crap. No, zombie. I don't think he's seen me.
Yeah, leave it. I have no idea where you're at, honestly.
I just got lost.
I'm just gonna run.
Why?
Oh gosh.
Oh, I heard a pig somewhere.
I shot him and I turned around and he just disappeared.
Where'd you go? Which way?
Me?
I don't even know, dude. It's not very dimensional. Oh god.
Ryan the skeleton.
Okay, I see from where we started at.
You are lagging way, way, way bad.
Yeah, I know.
Like, you're dead right now.
I'm dead?
Yeah, you died. I have no idea where you're at. I don't know where Kenny is either.
I'm going back towards the mountains where we started out.
I guess I respawn.
Oh, we keep our items. I like this.
Did you stay?
Oh, Mason, did you hit me?
Mm-mm.
Something did. Something pushed me off.
These are all spawned. What? They're all spawned. I tried to break it.
I'm watching your stream right now. Sure.
Dang it.
No, I can't get back up there.
Yeah, you can.
How?
Build up.
I don't have enough blocks.
You have 17.
That's not enough.
You are.
I don't want to build like
wall, they keep respawning.
Level.
Whoa, whose big house is this?
Probably the admins. What?
If you ask me, I'll place blocks and spawn.
Why? Oh, come this way.
Just in there. Here it is. Give me. Yeah! Are you guys still in here? Hey! Hey! Oh, God, Creeper! Creeper! Watch out behind you! I can't see! Wait. Why did my name just go blank?
Dude, there's like... They're out in the water.
Whoa. I just kinda like... Oh, God, there's a Slenderman!
Enderman. What the heck?
How did I get teleported into the water?
Well,
I don't know.
It was standing up there and then it said no teleports.
Oh, it did. Dude, look at all those people floating.
You see that? Yeah.
There's hundreds of bodies in there, dude.
Okay, this is crap, too. Let's look for another one, I guess.
Could you just not get one set up?
I don't know how to do it.
It would take forever to figure it out.
That's the setup one?
What?
They actually have it now. Are you talking about setting one up?
Yeah, they have that new thing that you pay like 13 a month, and I think it's supposed to be super easy to set it up.
Yeah, that's not easy to set up, but just to play together for free or whatever, not have to pay to get around, I don't know how to do that. I'm just going to spend $13 for it, but it would be the easiest thing to do.
I don't have $13 to spend.
I do. Let's see.
Yeah, we could split it or something. Especially if we keep playing on it.
Well, it doesn't bother me. $13 a month is not bad. I can afford $13 a month, maybe.
Yeah, but you're trying to build a computer and everything, too.
Dude, that's kind of just far back into that. Not really. But that plan kind of messed with you. Dude, it just sucks when you can't get a job.
Yeah, I know.
My computer's doing good, especially since they fixed art and stuff.
Yeah.
I haven't had any issues with all of them. Open the page because Open says Internet Explorer, and I don't use Internet Explorer.
Do you want me to run the server over my side?
Yeah, you don't have to. Because I can't do that, that's for sure.
Won't feel that way about it after he's beaten you.
What's that?
I said you probably won't feel that way about it after he beats you.
A bold statement.